Sebagaimana saya janjikan dalam sidang akhbar pada 23 September yang lalu, saya telah tunaikan hari ini dengan mempersembahkan kepada Kebahaduli Yang Maha Mulia dokumen sahih mengenai majoriti kukuh dan meyakinkan ahli-ahli parlimen menyokong saya. Saya pohon semua pihak memberikan ruang dan wewenang kepada Kebahaduli Yang Maha Mulia menjalankan tanggungjawab ikut lunas perlembagaan dan juga budi bicara tuanku untuk menelaah dokumen dan dalam 1-2 hari ini memanggil ketua-ketua parti mengesahkan dan juga mendapat input dan pandangan. Number one, this is an inclusive government. No political personal vendetta against anyone. But number two, which is very important to appreciate, that I have already made it abundantly clear that we are committed to reform, to institutional reform, to judicial independence, and to the rule of law. So there's no question about cutting deals with individuals, as alleged by some quarters. It's completely irrelevant and irresponsible. What I assured them, that there is no political vendetta, there is going to be, but you must accept the due process and the rule of law and the independent judiciary and not malicious prosecution as alleged.